Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Dolby Theater in Hollywood, where tonight the stars are going to walk the red carpet for The Hobbit, The Battle of the Five Armies. We're the Anglophile Channel.
Nothing wrong with being the Anglophile Channel.
No, all about England and British entertainment.
I love England,
but
mate.
We are celebrating the Kiwi Dwarves tonight.
Are we?
Yes, we are.
I'm so glad, because the Kiwi Dwarves are amazing.
You know,
they really all came,
and aren't you? Isn't it wonderful to have everybody here one last time?
Oh, it's fantastic. It's slightly sad, actually. I feel a bit melancholy.
Emotional, is it?
Yeah, it's bittersweet. Because here we are, number three. We've all been together, and it's great. And I've worked with these guys in New Zealand a lot over the last 37 years of my career. And here we are on this big movie, three big movies, and we've all worked together, and it's been such a great time.
And it's been an amazing celebration for Peter Jackson this week with The Star, and now tonight's movie. How proud are you having been a part of it?
I am so proud. Peter Jackson, what he's done for New Zealand, what he's done for film, what he's done for all of us and all, everybody who was involved in the movies. He's a genius. He is. And I'm so proud of him being a knight. Sir Peter Jackson.
You have to bow or kiss his ring or anything like that?
No, I would never kiss his ring, but I certainly would give him a firm handshake.
Okay.
I'm in the Navy, so to be a knight. Yeah, he's a knight of the realm. I love it.
We love the Kiwi Dwarves, and we're so happy that you're here. How exciting is this for you?
We are very, very excited. It's great to get with the guys again, and it's magic to be in the final premiere of the final movie in the Middle Earth experience.
Amazing.
How emotional is this going to be for all of you one last time?
Oh, I think it's going to be very emotional. It's going to be tears before bedtime.
I see them forming in your eyes now. Now, this has been an amazing week for Peter Jackson. We've celebrated his work with a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, and now tonight, this beautiful goodbye to the saga. How proud are you having been a part of this project and this journey?
I'm so proud. I got my photo taken with that star today. Very, very proud. The thing that Peter did, which was just magic, is that he brought his success back home to New Zealand and built an industry, you know, and that because we're a little country, what would happen is a director would become sort of mildly, they get their work known and then they zip off overseas and you never see them again. Whereas Peter used his mana is a New Zealand word for, you know, power and strength of character. And he brought Hollywood back home to New Zealand, and it is incredible. And now James Cameron's down there, and sorry, Hollywood. I'd like to apologise right now for that. They're going to make the new Avatar films down there.
Excellent. Well, you have been most fortunate, as you've been part of both series, Lord of the Rings and the Hobbit series.
I won the lottery.
You did. Yeah. Tell me what an amazing honour that's been for you, what that has meant for you as an actor to be a part of this journey.
I was a fan of the books. I read The Hobbit when I was 7. I read The Lord of the Rings when I was 10. Growing up on a farm, I was always Aragorn and the sheep were scared. You know, they were the orcs. But I never imagined that anyone would make the films, and I never in my wildest dreams ever thought that I would have the goods to be in the films. You know, as an actor, you go, if I have a couple of cool jobs in my career, that'd be great. But to be a part of something this amazing, I still am waiting to wake up like JR out of the dream and go, hey, it was a dream. Yeah, it's been incredible, and it's great writing, great actors. You know, we got to work with some of the very best actors in the world down in our own country. We never thought the bunch of people that came through the industry, the formative years when I was working there, we never imagined that we would get to work on something this cool. It's just the best gig in the world. I don't want it to end.
Welcome. The Kiwi Dwarves made it to LA.
Yeah, oh, it's great. It's great to be here. We didn't get to LA last year, so it was really nice to be here. And I think we're in New York for the first one, and we got to London. And so it's been, it's good to come together and, you know, good to come to, I've never been to an LA premiere before, so it's pretty special.
Well, there was a huge fan effort to get you guys out here because everybody just loved you guys so and wanted to see you all one last time together. What do you think of all the fan support for The Hobbit?
Oh, look, I think that, you know, the fans make this franchise. You know, it was the same for Lord of the Rings, and they're very loyal. Hopefully that the movies have been made predominantly for the fans, and obviously, you know, you want to reach a broad market with these things, but, you know, I think that they're so passionate about it, and they go to see it multiple times, and, you know, we converse on Twitter all the time, and they're extraordinary, and you see them all out here tonight, and, you know, we're out here about, I think, probably 1 o'clock this morning. You know, we had a couple of drinks with the boys, and we wandered down and said good day. There were some people camping out, and you know, they're just really dedicated. Yeah, I mean, I can't say enough about our fans.
And this has been an incredible week for Peter Jackson, culminating in his star on the Walk of Fame, along with tonight, which is the end of an amazing Tolkien saga. How exciting was it to you, for you, to be a part of this journey?
Very exciting and immensely proud. I mean, it's, you know, and I think we understand too that, especially with our characters, there's an ownership of the characters that we don't have. You know, like we're selected to portray a character, and we do it to the best of our ability, and you know, try to keep the fans happy, and you know, just to be a small part of this massive production, you know, and which has been 6 films now, and you know, over 16 or probably more than 20 years, really. I mean, when they think about pre-production and all sorts of things, so. You know, it's very, very proud, and you know, great to be working with Peter. And I'd say he'd just want to lie down now. I think he's been working so hard. He's the hardest working guy I know.
I think he can retire after this.
Yeah, I think he'd like to. He won't. He needs to have something to do. He wants to keep busy, I think. So.
Well, thank you so much. Good luck tonight, and congratulations. It's a magnificent movie.
Thank you very much. Thank you.